Right now, traffic outside of a busy mall is down to one lane because workers are fixing a broken water main. This is video of Skyline just west of Campbell we're about to see. It's outside of La Encantada. Well, these are photos. I apologize. Many people in the area lost water pressure this morning. Tucson Water says it has restored regular water service to customers in that area. They expect to be finished completely with repairs by tonight.